This is my last meal.
I'd touch it, but my fingers are really greasy.
I know. I'm trying to return this for $200.
Excuse me, sir. There seems to be a lot of vegetable oil involved in your camera.
But there's no meat.
Yes.
Got up to the perch, found a little spot to stop and find a nice little view, and set up my tripod and camera. Someone was on our route, so we decided to take the Astro Elephant, which is what we're on right now, instead of the Direct Becky.
We're at what we're assuming is the top pitch. The first top of the first pitch.
I'm pretty confident we're right on route.
Yeah. It was just a little harder than we thought. We're going strong. Got to crank out one more of these nasty pitches and hopefully it'll ease back a little bit. Make our lives a little more simple. So we'll see how that goes.
Right now, Levi is bailing off and I've already come down after about two pitches. We either are off route or just suck too much to climb it. So we are now fixing gear and bailing off. The weather reports were saying today was going to look a little stormy. With like a 20% chance of snow. That looks like it might be true.
Oh, sorry, I forgot about that.
Yeah.
Yeah, so if you're done wearing your sunglasses, I mean, these are obviously not sunglasses.
Yeah.
For example, you can hang them quite nicely from your shirt without having to do this, which is a very similar motion, I know, but totally different in intention.
Yeah, seems a little more secure.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
And you can like clean on your fingernails.
Totally.
You can pop a blister with it.
Very nice, yeah.
It's fantastic. Early in the morning, not as early as we were planning, but it's cold out, so
it's not that we slept in, we woke up plenty early. It's
yeah,
just
we just needed extra coffee and extra motivation.
9:20 o'clock in the morning, we're at the base. That today we're a lot more prepared physically and mentally and ecumenically, whatever that means, and yeah. Rock and roll. She want platinum or ice and gold. She want a whole lot of sun to fold. If you were obstacles, you just drive you cold. Cause one monkey don't stop the show. Little Mary's bad. In these streets she done ran ever since when the heat began. I told a girl, look here, calm down, I'ma hold your hand to enable you to beat the plan. Cause you was quick to learn. And we can make money to burn. If you allow me to lead this game, I don't ask for much, but enough room to spread my wings. And the world finna know my name.
Well, there was a little notch that required
roof thing.
A roof throw, which was fun. Yeah, I'm thinking we're gonna take a break here for a minute and eat a bar.
Yeah.
And get ready for the next round.
Supposedly a 5'8 chimney. If anything, it certainly has a lot of exposure because the chimney pretty much just drops out right underneath.
Yes. That was hard. Because it wasn't that hard, but it was hard.
Yeah, man. Look at these. So these are the protection here. You've got like an 1/8-inch bolt that is about rusted out. This is the other piece.
Oh, did you see this pin?
Yeah, and then this pin over here, which its head fell off a little while ago. So really, all in all, not too bad of an ancient. Finished climbing pitch number 7, I believe it is. It's like 9 plus. There's some super, super big moves. Yeah, quite.
My mind has been wiped clean. Of anything resembling thoughts.
Yeah, what do you like? What do you think about that pitch?
Thought it was you. Me. That was money. I don't beg from no rich man. Well, it's the end of an epic day. Actually, it wasn't epic. We did not have any epics today, which was wonderful. But we are at the top. We actually have a couple hours of daylight left, which I'm stoked about. Clean up this ropey mess here. Hit the summit, go home.
I don't think you can talk any shit on my anchors.
No, I'm talking about this. Your anchors look beautiful.
Hey, I'm selectively not pointing at that until now.
Your anchors look beautiful.
Yeah. In her bush for life. It's gone.